Here's a brand new painting on a 40-inch mini wooden surfboard. This time I'm painting Kilauea, which is on the Big Island, and this is a lava flow pouring into the ocean. I've only got about halfway done with this, but I love the way it's going, and I wanted to share with you exactly how I do these step by step, because a lot of people are skeptical. Am I really using spray paint? Absolutely, 100%. I just have to constantly puddle it into a little board, dip my brush, and every 5 minutes spray a new little dot of spray paint to dip into. And that's how I keep it fluid as I can. And here's me kind of blending a little bit. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll be sharing the rest of this very soon.